Spanish Alano. The Spanish Alano is a massive dog with intimidating appearance and many talents. Its ancestors were brought to Spain many centuries ago and were initially used in herding, hunting and guarding. This breed is not suited for novice dogs owners since it requires a stern approach to its training and socialization. The Spanish Alano is a truly old breed whose development mostly took place in Spain. It's very likely that it descended from the formidable Molosser-type dogs that accompanied the Alanos during their invasion of the Iberian Peninsula in 406 AC. Evidently, the breed owed its present name to this nomadic people. This folk moved into these territories in a search for fresh pastures for their livestock, and their dogs served as guardians of the flock and were also used for hunting purpose. The modern Spanish Alano hardly carries any resemblance to its ancient version, but it surely inherited from it its ferociousness and incredible power. Gradually, this dog spread all over the world, although its population was mostly concentrated in Spain. The surge of its popularity began in the 15th century when Spaniards widely exploited it as a war dog. It was the time of exploration and conquest, and it played the role of so-called attack dog, which was oftentimes seen on ships of Spanish conquistadors in their conquest expeditions. In the 17th century, bullfighting was one of the favorite entertainments of Spaniards, and the Spanish Alano served as a bullfighting dog. It appeared to be highly suitable for this cruel sport because of its unbelievingly strong bite. Actually, this dog is renowned for its powerful jaw with which it's able to hold the victim with an iron grip. That's why it also ideally fits for large game hunting as well as for guarding a livestock. By the end of the 19th century, technological progress in cattle raising and hunting deprived the Spanish Alano of its several initial roles. Moreover, the number of dogs declined drastically when in 1883 bull baiting was finally prohibited in Spain. Absence of organized breeding and constantly decreasing population brought this breed on the verge of extinction. In the 80s of the 20th century, several concerned fanciers dedicated much their time to locate few purebred specimens, which were scattered all over Spain. The main inspirer of this search, Carlos Contra, and his colleagues managed to find several dogs in Extremadura, southwest of Spain, and Castile, central plateau, but majority of Alanos, about 300 members, were discovered in the Encartaciones Valley in northern Spain. Thanks to these findings, the breed's population was successfully restored, and nowadays its long-term survival is pretty secured. Presently, the Spanish Alano is used exclusively for livestock handling and hunting. Nevertheless, the dog also demonstrates talents in tracking, guarding, police service, weight pulling, competitive obedience and agility, and as a watchdog. However, it hasn't been yet recognized by any major dogs organizations since its population remains too small even in its native country. Despite its formidable appearance and savage past, the Spanish Alano is notable for a stable and even character. This dog is highly devoted to its family and usually forms tight bonds with every member. However, this description only holds true if the dog has received proper socialization and training since an early age. That's why it's only recommended for an experienced dog owner who will be ready to invest enough time in a work with the dog. It's mostly fine with children, but it should never be left with them without supervision. This dog may answer with aggression if it's teased or rough-housed. The Spanish Alano displays natural wariness towards strangers, but it won't bite without serious provocation from their part. This breed possesses a well-developed protective instinct, so it can be turned into an excellent watchdog. It's very responsible in performing its duties, so make sure that your fence is high enough so the dog won't hurt casual passerby in your absence. In most cases, though, the intelligent Spanish Alano is capable of assessing the situation very accurately and resorts to aggression only as the last resort. This purports that this dog has all bents for being a wonderful guardian. The Spanish Alano gets on well with other canines since it used to work with a group of other dogs while performing its duties of a hunter and a herder. However, this dog is strongly inclined to domination, so it may lead to cruel confrontation if other dog refuses to submit. That's why it should always be leashed and muzzled while walking. Other species of animals are not safe around this breed, but it will be quite polite with a home cat with which it has been raised since its puppyhood. At the same time, any encounter of the Spanish Alano with a street cat will most surely mean the death sentence for the latter. The Spanish Alano short coat requires unsubstantial grooming. The weekly brushing will not only help to minimize the amount of hair in your house, but it will also maintain the dog's coat shiny and healthy looking. For this procedure, a rubber brush will be the best choice. The breed sheds averagely. Unlike other mastiffs, the Spanish Alano isn't prone to drooling. Bathing should be done only occasionally. The Spanish Alano is an exceptionally intelligent breed, and therefore it can be trained with reasonable amount of efforts. However, it's very strong-willed and always strives for dominance, meaning its trainer should become an unshakable authority for this dog. He should regularly prove itself a status and be in full control of any situation. It's also crucial to handle the dog with firm hand but without unnecessary harshness. Solely positive reinforcement and praise should be applied in its training, since it can respond with an open aggression to any kind of physical abuse. With correct approach to the training, the Spanish Alano demonstrates impressive results in agility and obedience competition. The Spanish Alano is a very powerful and agile dog with a great stamina. Therefore, it needs considerable amount of physical activity. For the most part, it was kept as an outside dog, so this breed is able to take care for its exercise needs itself. Otherwise, this breed will enjoy its life to the fullest if it gets at least an hour of vigorous walk each and every day. The Spanish Alano should also be provided with ample opportunities to run and play on the territory with a high fence. The dog which receives little or no outlets for its excessive energy will most likely manifest major behavioral problems, including being destructive, nervous, hyperactive, and even aggressive.